Good morning, students. We will be discussing the question answers of Chapter 7, Science 2. We had finished the explanation in the previous lectures. Now we will be continuing with the question answers. The first question, that is question number 1, is fill in the blank. The first blank is process of dash of milk protein occurs due to lactic acid. The first answer is coagulation. The second one, harmful bacteria in like dash in the intestine are destroyed due to probiotic. Second answer is Clostridium. Third answer, chemically vinegar is acetic acid. Third blank. Fourth one, salts which can be used as supplement of calcium and iron are obtained for dash acid. The answer is gluconic acid. Match the column. The first one, A is matching with 2, that is xylitol to impart sweetness. B, citric acid matches with 5 to impart acidity. C, lycopene matches with 1, pigment. D, niacin matches with 3, microbial restrictor. That is the question number 2. Question number 3, answer the following. Some of them are short answers, some of them are long answer. The first one, which fuel can be obtained by microbial process? Why is it necessary to increase the use of such fuel? Answer is on page number 82 of textbook. When you open to page number 82, there is a heading microbes and fuels. Under that, there are 3 subheadings: gaseous fuel, ethanol and hydrogen gas. All those 3 points you have to mark, and then you have to come down in page number 82 and last paragraph of biofuel. Question number 3b, how can the oil spills of rivers and oceans be cleaned? That is on page number 84 again. If you open up to page number 84 of your textbook, that answer is on first, second, third paragraph. From down, the second last paragraph. Spilling of my petroleum oil occurs in oceans due to various reasons. From there till the end of the paragraph, formed in this process. Question number 3c, how can the soil polluted by acid rain be made fertile again? Page number 85, first paragraph. Sulfuric acid till acid rain. That is 3c. 3d, explain the importance of biopesticides in organic farming. It's actually in organic. Organic is one word. That answer is on page number 85 again. The last 3 paragraphs, starting from some microbes till the end, biopesticides. Question number 3e, which are the reasons for increasing the popularity of probiotic products? This is given on page number 79. From top, first 2 paragraphs, probiotic paragraph. Then question number 3f, that is also on page number 79, both the paragraphs of bread. Question number 3g and 3h is not given clearly. I will try sharing the answers with you. Both of these questions are actually application. Why is it necessary to ban the use of plastic bag and which precautions are necessary for proper decomposition? Complete the following conceptual picture. Fourth question. I will be sharing the pictures with you, but still I am repeating. Cleaning, it's given. The next blank is irrigation. The next blank is construction. And the next blank is industrial purpose. All the give reasons are not given in the textbook. I will be clicking pictures and sending it to you. Question number 6, complete the picture. Xanthan gum. Xanthan gum, again it's big answer, but I'm just reading it out. I will also share the picture with you. The first blank is production of textile pigment. Second is production of high quality paper. Then production of toothpaste, production of weedicides, production of fertilizers, and imparts thickness to ice cream, pudding, etc. though this is given in the textbook little bit, but it is not given as it is explained over here. In the textbook, if you are referring, it is given on page number, wait just one second, it is given on page number 81, Xanthan gum. It's given over there as a paragraph. Then the next one, microbes related to environmental management. Again, this is not given like this. It is just certain headings. The first blank is bioinsecticides. Second one is microbial inoculation. Third one is microbial pollution control. Fourth one is production of fertilizer. And fifth one is sewage management. Question number 8. Answer the following. First one. What is the role of microbes in compost production? This answer is given on page number 83. Last paragraph of 83, sewage management, till page number 84, first paragraph. What are the benefits of mixing ethanol with petrol and diesel? This answer is given on page number 82. Microbes and fuels, the second point. Ethanol and alcohol is a clean fuel obtained during fermentation of molasses by yeast Saccharomyces. That is the first point. The second point is the benefit is it's a clean fuel and production is much cheaper. Which plants are cultivated to obtain the fuel? Plants like wheat, maize, potato, sugarcane and seeds of jatropha are used to obtain fuels. Which fuels are obtained from biomass? From biomass, we get biogas, ethanol, biodiesel, etc. We get from biomass. How does the bread become spongy? That answer is given on page number 79. Production of bread, the first paragraph. Different types of breads are produced, only that in the bread, the first paragraph. That is the answer. Thank you.